Congo. We are now in the home of in the house of Ernest Asoso, a Nollywood actor, a well-known face in the Nollywood actor in Nollywood industry. Please, we need your help. He's been down with stroke for some years now, and nobody is helping him out. All his friends have deserted him. Nobody is calling, nobody is checking up on him, and he's dying in silence. Please, we want your help now. It is now. Please help him out. But meanwhile, let us hear from him how the journey began.
Please,
you have heard from him. You have heard from him. Please, we need people like Two Face Dibia, because Two Face is his friends. Many of them are his friends. Zubi Michael, name them. Please come and help him.
Ramsey
Noah, help Desmond Elliot. Please come and help him. Genevieve Ritachi. He has met Two Face. Yeah, continue, please.
Don't give me wrong number. So busy, busy. All is closed. So I met. He hates me so much. And then I see you. I don't know. I don't know. I say, that's true. I use number. Who's going back? I told that was wrong number. OT. I'm not wearing my phone. All deep black. All deep black. If I'm on deep black. But how about deep black? Say, who's that? Let's get up. Just scream me. Please help me, please. I'm dying in silence, please.
In his word, I quote, he met Two Face Dibia at his club, and Two Face gave him a number to call. And he has been calling the number all to no avail. The number is wrong number. So we are calling on Two Face to come and redeem his image. Please. This is very, very important. It is not when somebody died that we start to celebrate. So he's not dead now. He's down with stroke. Please come and help him.
An entire
Nollywood. Please, we need your help. You can call his number. You can call him on his number.
080-332-81-499. I repeat. 080-332-81-499. That one number. That number is 408-4-8-0-259. 408-4-8-0-259. Please, that one number. That one phone number. Thank you.
Hello there, my beautiful people. How on a day? I hope on a day fine. Yes, I'm back again with another video, and I'm sorry saying a sad video now they bring for now today, because one of our Nollywood actors just in kind of Lego like die early hours of yesterday. Asozo nine be a name. Now the guy don't they beg for social media for quite some time now, like long time. He don't do videos upon videos upon videos, and the most funniest thing is that not be only one. Even that time when you see they do video, many of them still they do video. In fact, many of them still they seek very, very, very strong sickness. Even up till now, they are still alive. I don't know whether na difficult something for Nollywood actors them to get something like, you know, health insurance plan. You don't know when you go take need, and even many of them will even get money if you say they can take care of theirself. I believe say this guy at some point he get money, he believe say he can take care of himself, because he get one video when he do be like the last video when he they talk about Two Face. He say he meet Two Face for e club, or Two Face come e club. And then he go let Two-Face number, which the time when he can't need the number, can't they try the number not they go. And they send a fake number. It possible say Two-Face don't lost the phone. It possible say Two-Face gets other things for hand at that moment. Say he not even see the videos where you put for online. And it possible say you see and he still ignore him. You understand? So it's not like saying at the time where Two-Face give and the number, now he say they call her. He they call the number now later when he don't need help, which the number no go. Two-Face can enter club nana and then he phone loss and the same with it. If he call him, how he go fit take pick the phone if he not see your call? They're supposed set more than Nigerian actors, because take it or you leave it, most of all these people, where they blame for some of them sickness, because if actors don't seek, it go come be like say this one asks for help, all of una no fit gather money help her. Most of all these actors and actresses where they online, it's not like I'm covering for them. Their package not be their pocket though. Their package is not their pocket, in as much as it's good for them to they help themselves. Should in case the time when you need help, may that they turn up for you like that. Because I they see and say if na barrier they turn up where to their self. Why is it that if na help like this, they know they turn up and turn up for themselves? I don't understand. But they suppose get plan way past Nollywood make una help una self or abi if not to get some kind health insurance something, or even Nigerian government. Like the Nigerian person go just let go for nothing, say they seek this thing, they seek no health care providing nothing for people. The thing is so sad, The thing is so sad. I don't know, I will just drop the video when he do about this matter, begging, beg Desmond Elliott, beg Zubi Mikes, may they help, but no help come. Now, when he don't let go, I know say if they want to upload a barrier pictures or videos online, all of them go turn up. In as much as they no be their fault, they know they hold the man. Say not be more say you ask for help, I must give you, but it's still good. Say if person ask for help, more they turn up, mostly on our colleagues like this. The person when they ask for help, Desmond Elliott, Ramsey Nua, and people wait day the time when in they ask him. Not be like Zubi Mike, maybe Zubi Mike did that time, but not like the young ones the way in kind of they come now. Maybe they not go too know him, or they not go be paddy enough for me to help you. Like they need to set up another plan apart from your Nollywood star need help. Oh, this one on a Nollywood, they need help, make una help. Oh, they need to get another plan other than that. If not, many of them wasted their life where they seek. Many of them they like this, so where they seek, still their life. They no go still get help if better plan no day for the health something for them. Drop a comment down below what you think. Now just sad one. I'll see you now for my next video. Now bye bye.
This one of Nollywood star, everybody knows. We were surprised seeing him in this kind of condition. And what is he for here?
Just right.
Asking men, Nigerian men, to assist him when you have Nollywood people. They are just there doing anything they like, but they don't have their sense. You understand? So we are calling on Nollywood to come assist their member. It's not only to ask him. This guy cannot even walk. So they need to come to the guy edge. Not when he dies and they will come and do big prayer for somebody. They need to help him now.
Thank you.